for quick tips for getting started with your new morning routine. Have you been mulling the idea of creating or reinventing your morning routine? The idea can be intriguing. With so many influencers counting the benefits of waking up early and creating a routine that eases you into your day. Although morning routines can be daunting, earlier alarms, countless rules and guidelines about what you should and shouldn't do, all of that can lead to more stress. Keep listening for four tips that will help you put the do's and don'ts into focus. Number one, don't be rigid. Part of finding a new routine is finding out what works for you. It's a good idea to learn about morning routines of others, but you can play around with your own routine and schedule until you find out what works best for you. Morning routines are not a one-size-fits-all. There'll also be mornings where you need to adjust your routine, and that's fine as well. Remember, honor your own needs. Number two, stick with it. Motivation may be what gets you started, but healthy habits will keep you on your routine. Make sure that you're waking up at the same time every morning and sticking to your routine. The longer you stick with it, the more your new routine will feel natural, and it will be something you just do. Number three, own your technology. Technology is an integral part of our lives. We use it daily. Many people will tell you not to look at your phone first thing in the morning. However, more than likely, your phone is your alarm, and you're checking the weather before you roll out of bed. Find your own boundaries with technology and feel free to move those boundaries as needed. You should also be honest with yourself about your technology use, not only first thing in the morning, but throughout the day. Number four, prep work. Waking up in the morning with a plan in place and being able to navigate it is a result of prep work. Take a few minutes or even 30 every night to decide what you'll be wearing, prep meals, or even get your morning necessities in the right spot. If you want to read a book first thing in the morning, make sure that your book and blanket are waiting for you on the couch. You can also set out your favorite tea or coffee cup. Morning routines can be challenging to adjust to. They can also be a great start to your day. Just remember to give yourself time to adapt and to find your own rhythm. Thank you for joining me. My name is Lucy Q, host of the Roller Coaster Podcast, where we chat about all things mindset and living your best life. Join our online community, Nectar Growth Network, where you can rediscover your true self, learn how to uncover your purpose, gain confidence, and live your best life.